I'm gonna teach you how to produce or save your videos to an external device using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. Just call me Captain Save a Video. As you can see, I have a video I've been working on and I'm ready to put it onto an external device so that I can share it with the world. So, first thing I wanna do is tap on the produce icon. And you wanna select the produce and share option. Now, I have a name for my video and I selected the resolution that I want. So, in order to get it onto an external device, you need to tap on settings. And then for save location, you wanna tap on internal storage. And then you wanna tap the option for external storage. Now, when this pops up, it's gonna go to wherever it goes, basically your recent location. It might go to an external device, whatever. If it doesn't, the first thing that you wanna do is tap on the hamburger over here on the left. And then you'll see an option to download to any attached devices. So let's tap on SD card. And then we can tap on the folder we wanna place the video in. We'll choose movies. And then you wanna tap on allow access to movies. Then it'll ask you, are you sure you want to do this? Yeah, I'm sure. I just tapped on it. So tap on allow. And so now you'll see that the save location is external storage. You can then go ahead and tap on OK. If you have another device, I think you probably already saw this, but if you tap on settings, you tap on external storage, you tap on external storage again, it will go ahead and bring up the location that you just picked, which was the movies folder on the SD card. Now, you can go ahead and tap on the hamburger again, and let's say I want to save it to a different attached device like this thumb drive or this flash drive. You can tap on that. You can tap a location you want it to go to. I'll tap on videos. Then you can go ahead and tap on allow access to videos. You want to tap on allow. And as you can see, once again, it's set to external storage and you can tap on OK. Now that it's set to go to the external device of your choosing, you can tap on produce. And when it's complete, you can tap on done. And you can pick whichever one of these you want to do. I'm going to tap on not now. As you can see on your screen, there are plenty of other options for saving and producing your videos, which you can see right here. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.